Speaking of which, do you think that you could give me my $20,000 in cash? My concern is, and I've got to check it with my accountant, but that this might bump me up into a higher tax.
Grant, give him the envelope.